in this showroom for less than a week, almost scratching my head about how and what to do. And it would, I primarily have been me decorating individual bikes and selling them. And then it just so happened that T came along. He was passing by, and we're going to document the journey that T and I have had in this business. He's a real smart guy. And without T joining the company at the time that he did, I would almost certainly just be making individual bikes to sell them on. But this business, because of T coming in at the point that he did, we've expanded immediately into just the size of the business that it is.
So leading on from that, I would like to just talk about the social media side of things. That's become pretty